Dallas-based Neiman Marcus could file for bankruptcy as early as this week. According to a report by Reuters, the company is carrying almost $5 billion in debt and was forced to close stores and furlough employees amid the coronavirus pandemic. S&P Global Ratings downgraded the company last week to CCC, the lowest rating before default. Reuters reports Neiman's close to securing a loan worth hundreds of millions of dollars to maintain operations amid bankruptcy proceedings. Katie Johnston for CBS 11 News.